Y'all, what's up? Gang, 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 gang. Everything is content, son. Everything is content. All right, y'all were wondering how he was doing. He doing better. He feeling better, y'all. He all good. But he wanted to make some Jello. You want, let's do both. You want to do both? You want to do both or just do that one? So he wanted to do some Jello. He thought it was regular Jolly Rancher. He thought it was regular Jolly Ranchers, but no, boy. That's not what it is, boy. That ain't what it is, boy. That ain't what it is, boy. It ain't what it is, boy. Yeah, so we finna make Jello, Jolly Rancher Jello. Yeah, that's what we're gonna. If we gonna make both of them, you gotta keep the theme real quick because we gotta see how to make it. I've never made Jello before. Ever, 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 ever in my life. Ever, ever. All right, so. Here, you finna be the chef. I'm finna just tell you what to do. I think we gotta boil some water, though. I know that much. We could probably mix it. It'll be... Okay, so it's green apple. And the other one is watermelon. Yeah. I was supposed to use that for something else, but ended up not using it. Ain't no instructions on here. Like, how you supposed to make it? Okay. 1 cup of boiling water. Okay. So we gotta boil some water. 1 cup of boiling water to package content. Stir until completely dissolved, about 2 minutes. So you're going to be stirring. And then you got stir in 1 cup of cold water. Okay. And refrigerate until firm for about 4 hours. Dang, you got to wait 4 hours to eat this. You sure you want to make it? All right. He said he want to make it. So we're going to make it. All right. So let's start with the water. Since we're doing 2 packages, we're going to mix them together, right? You going to pour it? Pour it. You gotta pour it in there. You know what a cup is by hand. By eye, I mean. All the way up. That's good. All right, go ahead. Oop. Hey. All right, y'all. So I meant to say it was his birthday yesterday. He turned
11.
Yes! That boy almost a preteen. Okay, but look. So we have found these. Yeah, y'all already know you can get this from Dollar Tree. So we're going to put that in there. Put the Jello in there. And also, we got these cutouts. So we're going to put... We gonna put the Jello in like what's it called it? Y'all know what I'm trying to say. We gonna put it in like a pan so that way we could just like cut it out when it's done freezing or whatever. So the water is done. So what we gonna do is we gonna use this. Where's that thing? We gonna use this. I'm gonna pour it in there. I'm gonna pour the water in there. Back up, sir. They don't even look like a cup of water. 2 cups of water. I think they might have boiled out too much. Okay. So. Dang. So we do have to add 2 cups of cold water. All right. So, here. You know how to cut, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cut that open. That water is hot. I'm so sad. Look, he eating the thing. Do it again.
Taste it.
Try it. Why?
What
try it. All right, I'm gonna try it.
Told you.
What? It's sweet. I was expecting for it to be sour. It ain't even sour. It's sweet. Which one is that one? You don't even know.
Green apple.
Oh. Okay, all right. So go ahead and put it in there. You're apparently supposed to stir it. Wait. Cut this one too. My bad. Let me hold that one. Cut that one too. Because I guess we're going to do it together.
We're going to do it together.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal.
Don't pull out the nine.
It's cut enough? All right, cool. He's eating everything. Come on. That one probably watermelon. It was. All right, you need a spoon. I know you get that one good. It tastes better, huh? Get the what's the name? Get a spoon. He's still eating a thing. Terrible.
Try it.
No, I'm good. I'll wait. Come on. Cause we gotta stir it.
Okay. Yeah, well, what about the cold water?
You gotta stir it. I'm gonna pour the cold water because somebody gotta be stirring it and add it. You gotta stir it and add it as you stir it. So you gotta stir that for 2 minutes. Mix it. I get on his nerves, y'all. I promise you. Yeah, you can pour the cold water in there. I'm gonna keep mixing it. Don't go over there. Yeah. Go ahead. He was trying to pour the rest of the water in there. Drink that. Hey, that boy's drinking water. Yeah. We actually done. So, yeah, you want to cut that. We got to cut that off. Cut this off. Go ahead. You go ahead.
So, you got to cut these off.
No, cut this off.
Oh, okay.
This right here. See? There you go. All right. Want to pour it or you want me to?
Yeah, I can pour it.
Okay. Wait. Hold on. I already see this going left. Okay? You need to have some room. Okay? And this stuff sticky. Like sticky icky. Okay? Go ahead. Oh God. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Okay. Next one. Okay. It's intense. Why were you whispering?
Okay. Because it's intense.
You can pour a little bit more in that one. And pour a little bit more in the skull. Okay, that's good. Good. Okay. Now we're going to pour the rest in a thingamajig. Where that pan at? I use this pan. I'm so sad to use it because I could have used this for something else. But, you know, because y'all know Thanksgiving coming up and I'm trying to throw ham. A throw down.
Got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you
name. Bammy. So I was gonna use that really for mac and cheese because I know these gonna be hard to find, but it's fine. I'll find some more. And so we're gonna flatten this out because she been through a whole lot right here. What you gonna do? Child, he gonna taste it.
Tastes sweet.
Put it right there. Stop eating it. Come on. Here. Yeah, pour that in there. And that's, we gonna use those for the cutouts. Cause we got, where they at? So, cause we got the cutouts. I don't know what that is supposed to be, but we probably gonna use those two at the bottom. Right?
Which one?
That the ghost and no, the back.
Like which one you gonna be carrying?
So we gotta transfer this on a A tray. So get that tray.
What?
The gray tray right there. See the gray tray? Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Right there. Yep, yep. There it is. Yep, that one. Yes, sir. Okay, then. Look, it done overflowed. Okay.
Gotta move it over.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Because I'm finna do it. I'm gonna do it. Hold on. I got you. I got you. We should put this on there first. Child, Dollar Tree, y'all live it up to y'all name, cause girl, this is hard. Oh, we gotta pull some more. It is what it is. We gotta pull more. Okay, I'll keep it like that. Put it in the fridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna move in the fridge.
Yeah, I am. Back up. Okay. Put it at the top. Look like you made room for it. You funny. Okay. Why you got two trays? I don't understand. I do not know why you got two trays. Okay, once you put it in there, just slide that thing on through. Yup. Should have put it the other look at that. Look at that. It's fine. It's fine. Get the other one. Y'all done spilled a lot. Okay, come on. Got the big boy. Put it right on top of that. There you go. Side by side. Yep. All right. Let's see if it's going to close, though. It's going to close. Okay. Awesome. Give me five. Oop. I get back to y'all in 4 hours when it's done. So what time is it now? I think it's like 3. We'll see y'all at 8. All right, y'all. Actually, the Jell-O ended up being ready a lot earlier than 4 hours, maybe because the fridge is cold, like it's real cold. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to flip this. I hope it'll work. We're gonna have to try to flip this so we could cut out the and then he touching it. You wash your hands. Wash your hands right there. Touching it. All his hands all up in it. Ain't even wash his hands. That's crazy.
I'm going from the bathroom. Oh.
We're going to try to flip this, y'all. Mm-hmm. I don't know how that's going to work, but we're going to flip it. Look. Let's flip
it. See if we made no progress.
No?
Nope.
See, that's what I'm saying. It's... the edges. Use that knife. That's let me wipe it first.
That's what I was just about to say. The edges.
They ain't even the edges.
At least you gonna get it out though.
So you just got to move them off.
Try to go up in the like to the side. Up in there. Like that, yeah. Okay, okay. Not too much. Okay, now flip it. Let's see. I feel like it came down. It's down.
Denied.
Dang.
We still got some left.
I don't know how we gonna do it, though.
It's easy.
Okay, so then get it then. I don't see how that's gonna work, y'all. Let me try it, though. Let me try it.
You just gotta be creative.
Okay. We're gonna see. Go ahead. It tastes good, y'all.
This don't look like no ghost.
It is a ghost. See to the side. Use that imaginary.
Ooh. They can eat that.
You gonna need more. He gonna make it fit, y'all. Okay, let's see.
Nah, that's not good.
He'll be eating it.
Yeah, much more bigger piece.
Mine came out fine. Look at it. See? Right there. Ghost.
Good for you.
No, my bitch.
Gotta move that all the way.
Okay, pick it up. Let's see it.
Put it on the way. We gotta make sure these yellow moves. And look at that.
That bat look dysfunctional. Like it was born.
Just leave my bat alone.
Let's take those out. Oh, actually, you know, yeah, we could use that. We should have did it in there instead of taking it out. Flip them and push them out. Yeah, push them out like that. Push them, yep. Exactly. Ooh, let's see how it come out.
It's gonna come out. Terribly.
Why scared? Why?
I knew it.
That just made me mad. Like, what's the point?
Is the thing not on?
I don't think that matter. That don't matter.
And look at my ghost. That was the main one.
You just pulling it out though. Like, you ain't even trying to. You're not even trying to, like, be gentle with it. Now, if I get this to come out nice, it was you. It was you.
Oh, look at that. Look at how terrible it looks.
It don't look terrible. It look better than what the other ones did.
Yours look like it's possessed.
That's what it's supposed to look like. Well, anyway, y'all, the jello tastes good. It's like I did.
Yeah, you could eat all that. I'm just eating a little bit.
You wanted to make it. What you mean you only eating a little bit? I ain't want this.
I expect you on doing it.
It's good though, y'all. He wanted to show y'all so bad. Him eating his jar.
That's how it is, y'all.
All right, y'all. If you made it this far in the video, comment a pumpkin. I think they have the jack-o'-lantern. Comment the jack-o'-lantern pumpkin.
Comment anything.
And also, y'all, don't forget to spam them comments saying happy birthday.